Use a histogram to show the distribution of numerical data over a continuous interval, such as a time range or income. A histogram displays a numerical dimension over a continuous interval. A histogram organizes the data into bins. The height of each bin represents the tabulated frequency, and the bins are distributed over a continuous interval. Use a histogram when you want to visualize numerical data over a continuous interval. A histogram provides an effective way to represent a large amount of data of a single dimension over a continuous interval. A histogram doesn't provide a detailed analysis of the data, as it represents only a summary of the data distribution. A histogram can only show one dimension, which must be a numerical field. The frequency is calculated automatically, so you don't need to specify a measure. You can change the way your histogram looks by selecting the histogram settings. For example, you can adjust the bar width, or you can change the number of bins into which to group your numerical data. Histograms allow the use of calculated conditions and reference lines. In this case, let's add two reference lines for a minimum and maximum value. You can further adjust the histogram appearance with the settings under the Appearance tab. Let's hide the grid line and change the color of the bars. Now the histogram chart we've just created is ready to use.